Oh boy, what's up guys? Welcome back to Team Miles Gaming Channel. You know, today we're playing Mortar Shell, you know, game I picked up while I was on, you know, vacation and all that. You know, they're trying to check it out and see, you know. Hope you guys enjoy, you know, this video today of Mortar Shell. You know, if you do, leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend. It's my first playthrough. Hope y'all enjoy. Get into that bit. Dark Souls type shit right here. You have inherited the ability to harden your body. Hardening prevents harm from attacks, but is broken quickly upon taking physical damage. Broken upon taking damage. What the fuck? Okay. Oh shit. Oh boy, she scared the fuck out of me for a minute. The hell is this? Oh shit, we got us a whip. Experiment with different hardening time, okay? Damn. Oh, okay, I pressed the wrong button. Lock on. Screen that boy. Quiet motor token. This is still has a bit for a detail, but
thank you.
this nigga ain't playing. Oh shit. Oh damn. Here we ended up it. Hell is it? Oh shit. The controller vibrating hard as a motherfucker right now. Shit, my habit. Hey man, it's more than just a sleeve. Another boat wheel? The loop. Simple loop. Remnant of tar. A little more than a remnant of nectar. Somebody the cop took me out there. People out here, they want to fight. Oh, crap. Y'all niggas want to fight, fight. How you use them damn consumables? Damn, boy, damn, look weird. Damn. Some Dark Souls type shit right here. No, I don't like games like that, bruh. I have awakened. Nigga can't block, he's on a hard. Oh, my leg! You motherfucker got a trap? Come on, let me see one of y'all step on your trap then. Come on. Hey, nigga. Oh yeah, come on with it. Mother watching me. Oh, guys, nigga. Use it now, boy. Oh, they got this big ass nigga walking over here. Big dude coming over here. Oh shit. Moonshine. Oh, is that a crossbow? I am out of stamina. Oh! told you, man. It's some Dark Souls type shit right here. These niggas coming out no goddamn well. Those who seek, those within the sitting walls seek oblivion. That worship turbulent and reactive. They predict the birth of their savior, but they say he has already been born. I don't know what that name. That big ass frog, bro. I ain't going down to fuck with that nigga, bruh. For a minute. I'm gonna hang over a bit. This bitch is a hardened nigga whore. Oh shit. Oh, I'm looking forward to fighting this nigga again. Alright, y'all, that's gonna be the screen for today. I meant the, you know, recording for today. If y'all like the video, man, leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know. Stay tuned for more.